Opening up rolls of fabric and carrying them out by the armful. This is the kind of work that a soldier should be proud of.
Oh yeah. I'm sure that. So
this is what you call fighting terrorists?
Yeah.
Stealing stuff from a girl's workshop? Man!
Yeah. You're gonna wear all this nice clothing one day.
Terrorism in the girl's workshop. You guys are the ones who are doing terrorism. You're the ones that are terrorizing people here.
That's right. Go home.
You got 130 girls who are scared upstairs because of your fine work.
Go home. Idiot. Yankee.